If at first you don't succeed, try and try again. A Cape Coral burglar is taking that literally. A homeowner with several surveillance cameras believe the man you see on these two videos here are the same person.
Yeah, well, this happened twice in just the last 4 days over on Southeast 43rd Street. This right off Santa Barbara Boulevard. NBC2's Zach Barrett talked to that victim about the second strike.
Jeff Boland has cameras all over his house, like one hidden here in the tree, one on the mailbox, and after someone tried to break into his car in his driveway just a couple of days ago, he added this one. And early this morning, this camera, along with all of the others, appeared to catch the same exact suspect in his driveway once again, coming back for more.
I said, oh, really? Again.
Boland woke up early this morning and checked his cameras, a little paranoid after this man was caught on camera trying to break into his car on Tuesday.
Put another camera up, and this morning at about 2:10, I saw the same guy, what looked like the same guy. He used a flashlight to look in the back seat and the front seat.
I didn't think they'd have him big enough to come back in a couple of days.
Boland called Cape Coral police again to investigate the second burglary attempt. He believes the burglar was looking for weapons because he drives this old police cruiser, but nothing was stolen. Boland says he didn't think much of the first break-in attempt, but this one was different.
When you have somebody prowling around like that, it makes you wonder.
Boland's neighbor, Bill Mackey, is also left wondering. Mackey says he walks his dogs between 1 and 3 o'clock every morning.
And I got to be just missing this guy, especially since he's been here twice in the last 4 days. I mean, I might get lucky. My dog will tear him up if I see him.
Mackey says he wants Cape PD to catch this guy before he gets away with their hard-earned property.
Now that we know you're in the area, come back. You can see my house on TV. He knows where I am.
Cape Coral police have not confirmed that anyone has been arrested in these attempted burglaries. In Cape Coral, Zach Barrett, NBC2.